gentlemen, we now come to the zakana, which is an ancient traditional sport in Iran. In addition to strenuous physical exercise, as you will see, it has a specific code of ethics. The equipment involved in this gymnastic sport includes clubs, a bow-shaped metal instrument called a karbada, boards and weights. Each of these symbolizes an instrument of war, and the gymnast is trained in the same way as a warrior. All movements are synchronized by the murshid or coach and to the beat of the zarb or drum. The boards train the arm for sword play. The clubs represent a mace. The weights are used like shields. The karbada replaces a bow and arrow. And twirling and intricate footwork prepare for one-to-one dueling. The most important point in the ethical code of the zakana is its discipline, which prepares a person for entry into its circle by means of observing a special set of rules. These include respecting one's elders, humility, self-respect, self-sacrifice, courage, bravery, generosity, and assisting the needy. These are the characteristics that define a warrior, and which take many years to attain until the gymnast reaches a position of leadership. Thank you.
Thank you. علامت سپر نیاکان ما در جنگ ها و رزم های قدیم به افتخار خود دست مرتب کنید.
Thank you.
Düşman عمر حسابش يرضى. علي يا جان تشبيل همين و جوانا یه دست مرتب بزن.
Yeah!
افتخار خودتون و همه عزیزان میهمان دست بزنید.